Hello friends, this is Anjali from Crafty Scrappers. Welcome to our channel, and today I am here to show a video tutorial using the latest release stamp set, which is this one. It says You and Me by Pratyusha Banerjee, and I'll be using this stencil which says Lacy Florals. So I have stamped fussy cut and colored this image. This is the image. Isn't it adorable? So we'll be using this image in our card. So let's get started. I have taken a card base here. I have taken our stencil and will place it right here. And next, I'm going to use the latest released shimmer paste. I have the color Candy here. So I'll be using this one. It's a beautiful, beautiful color. It goes very well with the theme. Like, this is the Valentine's month, so it goes quite well with this. I'll mix it first. I'll try to apply it evenly on all the sides. Make sure you hold your stencil perfectly, or you need to paste it using masking tape or something that can help it stay in place. The paste is so shimmery and the color is so bright and popped up. It's perfect for Valentine's and I'm loving it completely. You can see once it gets dry, you see how beautiful shimmery effect it's giving. So since it's dry completely, the paper turns to be a little sturdy. So now we'll be adding this cute couple. For that, I'll be using some foam tape because I want to give it a little 3D look. I have some sentiments from this stamp set. I have this one and this one. So I'll be using one of these on the top of it. So I think I'll be using this one. We have some shaker elements. I'm using the Mossy Meadow here. For that, I will use it at the bottom. For that, I'll take some glossy essence and I'll add it at the bottom, and we are done. This is the final card. I hope you guys liked the tutorial. Do like and subscribe to our channel and leave your comments, and also take part in the ongoing challenge to win amazing goodies. Thanks for watching. Happy crafting.